Hello, today I'm going to show you how to add and minimize and maximize and close button on your right hand side in elementary OS. I'm going to show you it running all the simple commands. If you have looked at my video on how to enable the dark theme, you can just use what you've done there and go to your system settings and get the minimize maximize button. But if you haven't, just follow this command. So let's open up a terminal and this first command will enable you to install any PPA on elementary OS into your system. So it's a very small package. I really don't know why they don't have it by default, but it's very easy to install. And now, after that, we have to add this PPA. If you, after, it should automatically run like an update of your system, that you already have this PPA added to your repos, and your system actually can use it. But if you have updates running in the background, you might get like an error report, press enter to continue. And then you simply have to reboot your system. And that's exactly what I need to do now. So I'm gonna close everything and we just have to reboot our system because we got backgrounds running in the background. So there's a bit of a pity, but I'll see you soon. So I've just rebooted my system. I opened up this file again. You will find all these commands in the description of this video. And now let's open up the terminal. If you ran into the same error than me, you have to update your system now manually. But if you didn't and you say what error do you have, dude, then you don't have to run this command to do a PT update. So, and now after this is done, we can just install this small package. And we're just waiting for the update to start. As you can see, we got this RPPA elementary tweaks inside our repo now. That's what we want. And if it's not there or your system is not up to date, then you will have to, then you will not be able to install the following package. It will just tell you it's not existing. So that's pretty straightforward. So yes, I'm going to start to close my file and we will just wait this out. It's pretty quick. So I'm not even going to fast forward my video to fasten this up, as we are already done. So now we just go into system settings. There we go. And you will find this new setting here, tweaks. And you look at Windows controls, you will see you got a lot of options here and you can check it out, you can try them out, but Windows will give you a close, maximize and minimize button, and that's what we want. So yeah, pretty simple and will work everywhere now. Even if you go to calendar, you got it everywhere, it's all completely done. So yeah, thank you for watching, see you later, please subscribe and check out my channel.